Marine, because we kill everything we see. He plays his games, we play ours. To show our appreciation for so much power, we keep heaven packed with fresh soul. God was here before the Marine Corps, so you can give your heart to Jesus, but your ass belongs to the Corps. Do you ladies understand?
Sir, yes, sir.
I can't hear you.
Sir, yes, sir.
Chaplain Charlie will tell you about how the free world will conquer communism with the aid of God and a few Marines. God has a hard-on for Marines because we kill everything we see. He plays his games, we play ours. To show our appreciation for so much power, we keep heaven packed with fresh soul. God was here before the Marine Corps, so you can give your heart to Jesus, but your ass belongs to the Corps. Do you ladies understand?
Sir, yes, sir.
I can't hear you.
Sir, yes, sir.
Chaplain Charlie will tell you about how the free world will conquer communism with the aid of God and a few Marines.
So I just sleep. Out at the bar, out dancing, out drinking, out at the movies. It's all right. Well, it's about 6, 7, 8 in the morning. Sun's up. Having a smoke, doing my laundry, doing my dishes, doing my mail. Took my meds. Took a bunch of Tums, a ton of Prilosec. Couple hundred aspirin. Gotta take my garbage down today. This will be my last garbage before Christmas. And I don't know if you know, but Christmas garbage will be a day off. I called. Oh, I canceled my January 5th hotel in Norfolk. At the Hampton Inn, $100. I lost $100 because I prepaid it. But I still might go up there, eat at Black Cow Fat Pig for lunch if I file the 5th. like Happy by NF. I'll be living on the edge in January if I file. Remember the Barbie twins and Playboy? Fuck. Yeah, so I'm watching Emily Roller, Emily in the Kitchen. One hot chick. She is out of my league. So I should quit trying. But you can't give up. Maybe you can once. shit. As she's married or has a boyfriend, she has like 1,000 presents under her tree. She probably has 1,000 kids. I'm joking. Yeah, fuck. Oh, Notre Dame, I think, beat USC? No, that wouldn't have been. That must have been an old score. Isn't that weird or funny about what Draymond Green? One more cigarette.
Kiss FM.
Number one
for new music.
Jelly
Roll, need a favor.
Let's see what's on the radio.
Hit the 100.
Air. But the sign says you pull.
The prominent opposition figure in detention.
Yeah, so. Fucking. Isn't it weird all the radio stations have commercials at the same time?
Pastor Jack Nelson.
See? Christmas Day. You go Halsey. She's got a unique face. Am I bad at love? I must be. You know what I'm going to miss the most without a TV? Well, Squawk Box. But the correspondence dinner. Correspondence dinner where politicians and the president roast each other. The funniest one was Obama. He roasted Trump. He goes, I knew Trump was going to be tough when he had Gary Busey on The Apprentice. But, God, that was funny. Oh, yeah. American women have the best thighs, though. Brazilian women have the best ass. American women. Chinese and Japanese have the best body. And probably Sweden, Finland, Norway are the cutest. But I got a thing for brunettes, but I love blondes. I like redheads too. But goddamn Penelope Cruz. Cindy Shudak looks like Penelope Cruz. Saren was very hot. Gina, Jody, Kelly, Carrie Hansen, cute as shit. Omaha's classic rock. Liam Beezing. But, what was I going to say? Yeah, Spain. And, Arab women, very pretty. Indian women. Blondie. I think of this girl when I hear this song. She's of age. Who wants me to call them? Blondie. Blue on die. Blue on die. Blue. Windsurfing. Blue on die. Blue on the dice. What blew on the dice for me? Blondie did. I know who I'm thinking of. Maybe one of those presents is for me. One more cigarette, then I gotta go. Not two more, I got two left. No, I got three. See, I listen to Christian. I give them $10 a month during their holiday drive. I'll tell you a story. We had 5-6 kids, me and Carrie. We took them all to Easter 7, 8, 9, 10 times. We never once in 25 years took them to Christmas service or mass. But fuck, we went Easter a lot. So, Todd and Tyler are on vacation till next year. Yeah, I never did tell you the funniest Todd and Tyler skit. There's so many, Tyler, I like Tyler, Nick and Puss. Todd, he does so much fucking drugs, I'm worried for him. So let's think of a Todd skit. I think when Todd went to Vegas and got fucking high and drunk and then went to get a mutual masturbation, and they were both, the girl and Todd were wearing masks, and either he didn't have money, or he forgot his money, or his debit card. Yeah, his debit card was fucked up. So he tried paying the girl in the casino or the fucking whorehouse with edibles. Because he keeps edibles all over the country. Because he's a traveling guy. So it was like he had a spare. He had edibles to pay for a mutual. And then he was saying in Vegas, they let edibles on the plane. God, he is smart. And he made it back home. And then he had edibles in the basement in his masturbation recliner. Was he in logistics? He's not telling us everything. That's how smart he is. He has edibles all over this world. He loves vodka. Well, he mixes his drinks. God, Todd. I think he need rehab or some shit.